Thanks very much. That was a set of jigs. The first was an Irish jig called the Swallowtail Jig. And the second one we call Captain Nemo, and we don't know exactly where it comes from, but we suspect something like Brittany. And are you all set, Mr. Banks?
Sure.
So, if I could have Mr. Bridgewater to come to the stage. We are Banks Bridgewater Lewis Fine Arts Academy, and this is the performing ensemble called Mo' Better Music. And we've got a couple of pieces that we're going to play. I'll let Mr. Bridgewater introduce them.
And for our second number,
thank you.
Thank you. That was an old Lester Young composition entitled Lester Leaps In. We're going to do a Tad Dameron composition entitled Lady Bird. Thank you.
I forgot.
Group City?
Okay.
Can you guys? Okay, there it is. All right, great. Okay, so just a warning, you guys, we're going to be switching back and forth. So we're going to take us back to an American folk tune called Angeline the Baker. And this one will feature some solos by mostly younger members of our band. Thanks. Let's have another hand for our young soloists.
Yay. Good work, guys. Do you guys have one?
sounded great. Okay, so now I'm on this. Okay, yeah, it sounded great. We're going to relax it a little bit with a tune called the Chicago Waltz. That train's in the wrong key. There is, I'd like to point out there's plenty of room on the dance floor. I see some people out there who might take me up on it.
So what'd you think, folks? You like them? Do you like that hot jazz band right next to them? Yeah, well, that's it. Come on, a little louder for them. Come on, they're playing the hard time. That's it. Yeah, excellent. You guys are wonderful. Hey, I had people ask, hey, Can tell me something about them. Well, these are two great programs, and if you get young children who want to play music and have a love for jazz or fiddle or anything in between, you should talk to these really talented musicians at the front of these bands. All of this brought to you by the Museum of the Grand Prairie, a great place just in Mahomet. You gotta check it out. They got 19th century toys, so for all of us old adults who want to be kids again, all right, maybe I'm not quite that old, you should check out the toys. We've got great music. I take it, Nathaniel, you're going to kick it off next, right? You're going to play next? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the BBL Jazz Band.
Sounded terrific, you guys. We're going to do an American old-time fiddle standard called Old Joe Clark, and it will feature some more soloists from our band. So who's all soloing, you guys? Elena, can you switch places with Colin?
I guess I'll do.
Only if you want to, because we have plenty. You want one, Miles? Okay. So one, two, three, four. there. I did one.
Okay. Yeah, let's let the other people have one.
Okay.
I haven't done.
Okay. So you take the first one, Tristan. We have to get our solo docket in order. Okay. So here we go.
Borrow a microphone. Our next two pieces are going to feature the vocalist with our organization. We had a summer camp, and these young ladies and this young man, they can start making their way up to the stage now. We're in the camp, and we worked on two pieces. One is called Más que Nada, and another one is called Smile.
Today's a new day. Okay. Well, we'll just follow you. Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Some of our guys can do it too, so we can take a little turn back and forth.
Okay. So I'm really sorry to tell you that it's time for our last tune. And I'm happy to tell you that it's time for one of our favorite parts. One of my favorite gigs of the summer is when the Bow-Dacious String Band gets to team up with Mobetta Jazz. And I think what I like about it so much is the instructors and the students at the BBL Academy have an innate ability to be flexible and respond in real time, which is exactly one of the things that I pride the Bow-Dacious String Band on. So we're going to try this chart together. We both kind of know it, but we haven't ever played it together. So you guys get to have a world premiere of D minor blues with the combined forces of Mobetta Jazz and the Bow-Dacious String Band.